we are going to see where we are today based on our feedback from that assessment, and then use that to figure out what we need to do in the future in our research work around our topics and subtopics. So our first success criteria today is to self-assess our progress on our learning so far. And that's why you have a tool in front of you to help you do that. We're going to examine that tool a little further in just a second. After that, you're going to remediate with me. Remediate just means that we're going to kind of correct those misconceptions. We're going to kind of see what we can do to grow from our starting place, see what we can do to add on or to clarify the work we did yesterday. And then lastly, for kind of the end of our class, for kind of our reflection, we're going to be setting a goal for what we need to do as we continue. So what do I need to change? What do I need to do?
What makes Anna Nickens East Middle's Teacher of the Year is the fact that her instruction embodies everything that we believe at East Middle School. This last couple of years, we've been experimenting with our advisory structure. And when you see the power of advisory and the ability of advisories to personalize learning for students through relationship building, social emotional learning, and also academic coaching, Ms. Nickens is the model classroom to see. She meets with students every single day, and the conversation is always about relationships. She asks them how they're doing. She wants to know how they're feeling about school, what's bothering them, how she can help and be an advocate for them. But she also has academic conversations with them where she's creating self-assessing learners who can evaluate where they are in their learning process and set some real tangible goals for themselves, and then they can move on to make a plan to reach those goals. And so when I think about everything that we are trying to accomplish with personalized learning through advisory, Ms. Nickens has been absolutely integral in making sure that that model is successful. And I love how she is sharing that impact with her fellow colleagues and with her students and families.
And I think Ms. Nickens should be Teacher of the Year because certain students learn different ways, because some may have trouble with learning a certain way that she needs to teach us, and she really adjusts to each student because not all students are going to learn the same way.
I think Ms. Nickens was the Teacher of the Year because she kind of I have sometimes like a tough student to like corral in, and I like talking to my friends. So she kind of finds a way to like zoom people back in and make sure you're doing what you're supposed to do.
Congratulations, Anna, for being East Middle's Teacher of the Year. I ain't got much time, so.